Yeah, hello viewers. My name is John Emeka. I am known as Emeka Finest. I am a video content producer and I'm happy being a video content producer. Yeah, I came from the eastern part of Nigeria, precisely I came from Ebonyi State. I am from Okwosi in Ahosra local government area of Ebonyi State. I really like to call the name Okwosi because I am very, very proud of where I came from. So growing up was very fun. Even though I grew up with a lot of uncles, you know, the Nigerian factor, but that really, really grounded me and made me to become a very strong person. And I can tell you that is an experience that I had, and I love the experience. So I grew up with a lot of uncles, so not like I grew up with my parents. I spend most part of my life with uncles, so I think that that contributed a lot to what I am, and I just thank God that I had the opportunity to stay with lots of people. I happened to learn their way of life and I was able to cope.
Keep watching Finest TV.
Yeah, my life ambition is that I am really, really passionate about growth, and I like to affect lives positively. I like to do things that will benefit humanity. So my life ambition in general, just to sum it up, is that I want to see people happy. So if I can do anything, I want it to be that I touch the lives of people positively. Okay, why I started the show Know Your Language is because I did not have the opportunity to grow up from my community. Like I told you, I grew up with lots of uncles, so I happened to be moving around a lot, so I did not have the opportunity to grow with my parents or the opportunity to stay in my place and grow up in my place. So that's why if I see anybody that knows how to speak their language, because if you don't know your language, you don't know where you come from, then you don't have roots. So if I see people who are who can speak their language, I kind of like it, because when you can't speak your language, you can't really say that this is where I come from, and people will be like doubting. So I really want a situation where the youth can come out and they will really know that, okay, I am from so place, and I can proudly say, if I'm asked questions from this place, I'll be able to answer, and I will know that yes, I came from this place, not that my mother told me that we are from so place. So a lot of people like that, and which is not helping at all. Okay, the show Know Your Language is all about, just like I said earlier, that it's about people knowing and identifying with their place of origin. Like some people will say, I'm from Ibadan and I can't speak Yoruba, then how can you identify me as an Ibadan man? You are simply the type that the Igbo man will say that my mother said I am an Igbo. So I don't think that's a very good idea, for it's not going to help us if we continue like that. Okay, Why? The interest, my interest in Ebonyi precisely is because I am from Ebonyi, and I like to, whatever I'm doing, I like to bring it back home. I like to do it because I like to do it for my people, because that's my root and that's where I came from. So I am happy to come from Ebonyi, because I know that God created me there for a particular purpose. I have an advice for people who are looking up to me. I would say that just do the right thing, follow your dream. If you do the right thing, you are going to attract the right people. But if you do the wrong thing, you attract the wrong people. So do the right thing, work on your dream. Make sure you're working on your dream every day of your life. And I don't think, when the problem most people have is because we want to focus on the money first. Yeah, the money is actually important, because the money is going to help you fast track your dream. But the money, if you are in there for the money, if the money is not coming, you are going to quit. So but if you're there, this is your dream, this is what I this is what I'm born for, this is what I want to do, whether the money is coming yet or not, you keep doing it, and I tell you, definitely the money will come. So follow your dream and do the right thing. You attract the right people. Yeah, what I hope to achieve with this, I want to be able to pattern the society. You know, like I said, I'm a video content producer. I actually want to use my content to change the way society thinks, to change a lot of things about the society. I want to use it to impact lives. I want to use it to, like, say, to tell people, this thing you think, like somebody, like a philosopher said, that you say I can, you are right, and if you say I can't, you are right. I want to be able to use that content to impact lives, to be able to tell people, to teach people the aspects of life that I think it is important to them. And I'm not just going to focus on only one area. I'm going to focus on places I think and things I think people should know. So it's all about trying to create value, so that people will now see that this, yes, I really got something from this. So we are doing comedy actually, but the comedy as well is still going to be a way of hilariously passing our message across, not just a situation that you just laugh and laugh without getting anything. You laugh and you see, learn your lesson. So if you are able, you watch the comedy closely, you see that we in as much as we make you laugh, we also like try to pass a message across to you. I think the place I want to see myself in the next 5 years is that I want to see myself that I have conquered this level. That in the next 5 years we should be talking about something, doing this in a very, very, in a very big platform, where we can reach more people, where we can affect more lives, where we can add more value. Because in this, we are hoping to get people who come up and say, yes, I like what you guys are doing and want to be part of it. So when we come to that level, that we can attract good people, we can attract people who know the value of the what we are doing, we can attract people who wants to be in the same shoe, people who think that they can move this forward, then we know that, yes, I will not say that, because there is no resting phase for this. So when you conquer one level, you go to the next one. So I don't see myself stopping in the next 5 years. I see myself still going, conquering this level and going to the next level of it. Finally, what I would like to say is, I'd like to say shout out to a lot of people who have in one way or the other supported my dream. I want to say a shout out to my family. They've been very supportive. That the love they've shown me, the interest and the support. I also like to say shout out to my spiritual fathers, to my mentors, if I start naming them now, but there are people who I still can't say without that I'll have to say that they have really been of help to me. I would like to say shout out to my daddy in the Lord, Apostle S.O. Wisdom. He's been very, very supportive. And I like to say shout out to my family, to my brother, my kid brother, precisely. Shout out to my kid brother, Mr. Uchen Naya John. He's been very, very supportive. And shout out to my friends. And shout out to my very, very good friend. And he's my colleague. He's my friend. He's my colleague. We've been together for a very long time. Mr. Chris New Sky Photo. I'd like to say shout out to a whole lot of people that I can't start naming names, but they all know that I really have them in mind, and I appreciate their efforts in my life. So thank you very much for watching. So we are asking you to keep watching Finest TV. We cannot fail you. We will not disappoint you. We are here because of you. Thank you very much.
So keep watching Finest TV. They never fuck up. We are there. We the watcher. We the shit.
My name is Harold State. You're watching Finest TV, the best TV in Nigeria, all over Africa. I want you to say, keep watching Finest TV. God bless you. Peace.